What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop-your-pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned insider traders, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out. Yo, Sitara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek food?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. Gonna have to find a way to unblock it. Calm down. Calm the fuck down. Fuck. Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if you can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistics and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data, which means the Auntie Shoe Boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the Auntie Shoe Boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
Hey, you know this guy?
Yeah, you're
just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the Auntie Shoe Boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Sitara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in the import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Heads up. I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shu safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay. Keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Now this is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boys.
Great. Now get out of there.
Plan, Stan.
Hack the barge. Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge won't be linked to ctOS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular, hacker. Thank you.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it, as soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials.
We have new hackers coming in, so we need to get them ready. Show the hang-up, think of new get them ready.
I heard the hackers talking.
Found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try. This room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little Remember Me box. I found a login name. I think I have what I need to access the ship's systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless...
unless they were given the access to it? plausible deniability?
Maybe. I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want. That should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open.
Give it up!
Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us. Marcus, where are you? You need to hook up the server to the drone.
Drone? Wait, never mind. Fuck it. Be right there.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Stop looking fucking down. Oh god. Okay. What? Fuck. Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like Dedsec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for him.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
Thanks for your time.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we released everything we have on Duchamp, okay? Let the public hang in like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? So, but for once, what am I
gonna
do?
Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work, and let's bring this thing home. Mm-hmm.